Hey, today I bring you greetings from Sofia, Bulgaria. Man, it's cold here. I just went for a walk in the snow. I think I'd rather walk on the beach. Yeah, it's cold, but hey, I just wanted to keep talking about the main thing, keeping the main thing, and back in Colossians 4, this time in verse 3, Paul says, to pray that he might speak forth the mystery of Christ. I looked up that word speak, and there's nothing fancy about it. What it basically means, put it into King James vernacular, it means to open thy mouth. Yeah, there's a real common phrase out there now that people love in the church. It's by Saint Francis of Assisi. He said, preach the gospel at all times, and if necessary, use words. Well, just so we're clear here, Jesus never said that. No, and Paul's saying, pray that I'll speak. Open your mouth. When I first decided to really get serious about following Jesus as a junior in high school, my life changed. But I didn't tell people why it changed. I was kind of a chicken, really. So, yeah, I've thought about that. And if you've changed, if your life is different, but you don't tell people why or who changed it, then who gets the glory for that? Well, I think you do. You could be kind of like stealing the glory from the Lord. That's why I think we're supposed to speak forth, open our mouth, tell people about Jesus, keeping the main thing. So that's my encouragement this time. Yeah, greetings from Sofia, Bulgaria. I hope wherever you are, it's warmer. And I'll see you from somewhere else next time. Until then, you keep the main thing, and preach Jesus. Amen.